Hey, what's up, guys? Maximus Black here with another Quest to Platinum Korean Edition! Bows. It's been a while since I've posted these up on the channel, and I do apologize. I've actually been playing a lot of different games lately. Too many different games. I need to play some more StarCraft. So let's do it. And there will be a few games posted simultaneously, so after you're done watching this one, you can go into the either my playlist or the video responses to go to the next episode. I don't know how many games I'm going to play, but I'm going to do a couple at least. So we're up against Zerg first here on Shakura's Plateau. Bows. Also, if you guys are not already following me on Twitch TV, the link is in the description below. You can go there and follow me there. I do stream quite a bit. And if you really like the StarCraft stuff, then that's the majority of what I do on that stream is play StarCraft. I don't do this series because I want to put up every single game that I play. And on the stream, I play music. And if I play music, I can't post it on YouTube without getting flagged for copyright. So... wow. This is what happens when you're on the Korean server. Epic lag. Also, I got a new microphone. I don't know if you can tell or not. Should be able to tell. That way the quality is going to get better. And also, if you watch my playthroughs on the channel, starting on my next playthrough, I'll have this new microphone. So all of them will sound good and should sound a lot better. Audio-wise. And also, I am moving into my new house on November the... well, I get my keys November the 6th, but I won't be moving in until mid-November. And when that happens, you're going to get even better quality for my playthroughs as well, because what I do is I stream the game and then I upload it to YouTube, but I'll be able to stream at a much higher quality. So, it's gonna look boss. Can't wait. So, I should have, once again, I'm talking. It's the reason why I don't do so well, on the stream. Or I shouldn't say not so well, because I do good, but I don't do as good on the stream as I do off stream, because I'm constantly talking and stuff and reading chat on stream. What I should be doing is pinging my, eighth probe to go down there to be ready to build that pylon right away for better timings. Quicker pylon, quicker forge, quicker gate, quicker core, quicker attack. Common sense. Alright, I saw the overlord, so I know he's bottom right. Once again, that probe should already be ready to build that forge. It's not a super big deal, but when I hit GM, it'll be a big deal. It could be a long time. So he's getting gas. So we're gonna go pylon first, then the cannon, then the gate. And if I need to buy time with this probe, I will. Oh well.
Your 探测机 正受到攻击。你的探测机正受到攻击。
kind of scary that he, he never brought a drone down with those lings. I'm actually going to sack one of my probes to see if he's expanded twice or just once. If he expanded once, then it's going to be an all-in. And on this server, a lot of all-ins. I'm going to also check my base just in case there's a hatch in here. Okay, so there's only one base there.
Wei IR Arshong.
So I want to go ahead and get another cannon. And
your 探测机 正受到攻击.
Shit. I'm scared for my life. Gonna get another pylon. In case he's coming down with roaches, he'll focus fire on the pylon if I only have like two of them. My goal right now is just to hold. Like, whatever he's doing, he could be two base muta in me as well. It's a very big possibility. I was gonna all in him myself, 7 gate all in. That's why I only got one gas. Yeah, looks like it's gonna be muta. Oh no, there's the roaches. Alright, so that didn't work out for him. No idea what he said, but it sounded epic. I would love to move out, but you know he's got a shit ton of units waiting over here. Yeah, they're there. So he's just expanding a few times now. That's what I'd be doing anyway. All right, so I'm gonna try and
升级完成。
Oh wow, he's just getting another expand. Like, just. I'm feeling pretty confident. Could really use an expand, though. What can I do here? Alright, he's backing off. Should be able to go ahead and do it. Let's see here. Okay, so we're just gonna leave a little batch of stalkers here.
You need to make more than
金矿场已经能量不足，研发完成。Alright, I'm gonna do a two-prong attack here very shortly. As soon as this warp prism's out and about, so.
Jing Huang Chang Yi Jing Hao Jin.
Okay.
金矿场已经耗-
So I'm going to hit him with DTs up here. And once he runs all of his units up to try and stop it, that's when I'll hit his main. I'll get rid of his tech. If he's going for GG Lords or anything like that, then I'll get rid of it right away. There you go. I got rid of his hive. So that's good. I slowed down his GG Lords. And now I'm going to hit him from up here. And I'm going to coat this place so I can't really get a whole lot of cannons. But... that was bad. Oh, nice. It's a nice fungals from the Zerg. Very nice, very nice. That was a bad engagement for me back there. Kind of gives him a little bit of breathing room. I still feel like I'm way ahead though.
Okay.
我们的心。
高能瓦斯永远已经枯竭。
Fuck, now he's getting GG lords. Ah, oh, man, it's gonna be tough.
研发完成。
我来了，在阴影中。
Need to expand again. Or lose, either one. And losing is a very high possibility at this stage. I gave away too much on that engagement. The only thing that's really, really helping me right now is my upgrades. Where did my warp prism go? There it is. Hotkey that, Jeff. Come on. Just going around getting rid of as many bases as we can. Very nice, Jeff. Very nice. Very nice. So zealots right now are pretty much used for harassing. Because I'm going to have so many minerals that it doesn't matter. They're kind of like marines at this stage where you can just build them because you can. Okay, so now we're just going to build a frick ton of observers. It's gonna be one long ass game on the
Thank you.
Oh, come on, observers. How many of them is that now? Three? Holy tits. Give me a break here. I don't have enough giraffes, but... It's like you gotta be so cautious when you're playing Zerg. Be able to remax like a Zerg. I put myself in such a good economy position that Holy minerals, so many bases.
Your
来了，在阴影中。
审判已经到来。
Fuck, the epic game. The Zerg's so strong, like, you make one mistake and it's like starting back all over again. I made a mistake at down at his main. GG. Oh my god. That is going to be a long ass quest to platinum game. 44 plus points. Had to work for it. My minerals are so much better because I kept denying his expands and I kept expanding myself. Once again, I made that one mistake where I kind of clumped all my units. And he hit some good fungals, and then he did a bunch of infested Terrans, which is really nice. So kudos to him for that play, which really kept him in the game. But patience, I eventually got it. This is Maximus Black. Hope you really enjoyed it. Hit that like button. Peace out.